New this morning, 12 students and 5 staff members at Iowa's Detention Center for Boys has tested positive. The first case at Eldora Boys State Training School was reported last week. All students and staff are now getting tested, and anyone who tests positive is separated and parents are notified. The school holds about 70 youth from across the state.